It's a make or miss league. Make. Miss. It's a make or miss league, baby.
Shit, running for police, running for police, for some legal activity. Hey, the TV stop bomb. The UV kicks and I got the bus down. I'll be right back. Need to go up top. Hey. Baby, don't stop. I'll be right back. Got the lock back in the side back. Baby, don't stop. I'll be right back. Baby, don't you talk.
I don't trust anybody, don't even trust myself. I was out here, I would even rob myself if I could.
Oh, welcome guys. Kawhi Leonard, last night I heard he went crazy against his old team, the Spurs. I feel like with the way things went down with them in the past, and for him to leave, there always might be a chip on his shoulder when he goes and plays against them. You know, it might be nothing personal, but he knows mentally, oh, I'm playing against my old team, so he must want to show out. But Kawhi Leonard is a legend. Damn, they didn't play for the Spurs for a whole season on his last season there. Left, made the team get rid of their star player, right? And after he didn't play a season, I went there. Stayed there for one season, won a championship, and it was like, not the place for me, I'm a fun guy. And just left. Like, who does that, bro? You're a legend for that. You might be a chore at the same time, but you're low-key a legend for that. So we're just about to see how he did against his old team anyways. And I'm expecting nothing but buckets, steals, because, you know, he's a defensive anchor. Let's just get it, yo. The drip is confirmed.
Yeah. Kawhi Leonard back in the lineup. Load management last night in Salt Lake City. On the other side of the coin, you can see DeMar DeRozan. They were traded for each other in July of 2018.
He came from the Utah Jazz.
Undefeated. On Halloween.
Oh, he's back in Salt
Lake. On DeRozan. Two All-Stars crossing blades. And Kawhi puts the Clippers on the board. Kawhi wants the ball this time against Forbes. Same spot,
again,
same result.
Back to back.
Just see the poise. When he catches the basketball, he sizes up his defender and he rises up with ease.
Patterson.
The screen.
Ooh. Kawhi with a little one-toe spin to the baseline. All of his shots.
He's trying to go
mid-range jumpers, and he's put the Clippers out in front.
He's trying to
go
up against his OT.
Ball up for grabs, and Patterson comes away. And a couple of nice plays in this first quarter that maybe don't go into the stat sheet. Kawhi's had a few of them that do. Trying to do another.
When you start hitting, you don't know how many points you got.
Going right there, and he knocks it in.
Great.
See how good this player.
Montrezl Harrell floats it up and floats it in with the right hand, and the Clippers regain a three-point lead here in this first half.
That song is in my head. Just issued by NSG.
And Kawhi Leonard, two defenders will always try to stop him.
Clippers lead by two. DeRozan. Bone-crushing screen by Walker, frees himself, and then knocks in the jump shot. And back and forth we go. San Antonio all square with the house now at 31. Why trying to change that here? Backing down on Forbes. A willing defender, but perhaps out-muscled. Kawhi into the paint, knocks it in.
He said it.
No,
the muscle and the patience.
Come
by God, Kawhi,
too much of a fun
just burying
guy.
Him down in the paint and uses his strength to finish right at that mid-range position.
DeRozan able to shake free of Kawhi, but misses everything. Patrick Patterson brings it across half court up top to a wide open Kawhi Leonard for three.
Easy.
His first triple tonight, he has 16.
Easy.
And the Clippers break open now a 5-0 run.
His hair's always at the same
back out of the right side of Kawhi.
Every
barnstorms the lane, colliding with defenders. Jesus. Block gets it back, puts
Maybe
it up, puts
like
it in. Counted on a foul.
That's strong.
Leonard, Leonard Larceny, the defense in his rear view, and he flushes it in. Love from above from
Take
Kawhi
that.
Leonard, and the Clippers lead by eight.
Oh, he's putting that.
Kawhi.
Ooh.
A subtle jab now moves down the lane.
Nice.
Puts up the jump shot, fourth quarter action. Here we go. A double-double for Kawhi.
Yes.
Very the lead.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing, but my hand's too big for that little-ass bait over there.
This
guy on top another steal. Sidestepping Bellinelli. Ho-ho-ho! Up with the right hand and flushes it in.
Bro.
That wants to take Gay off the dribble. Settles for the three, and there it is. 89-77. Kawhi Leonard with 30 points and 10.
Oh, wait. The Clippers are playing home?
I feel good.
I thought the Spurs were playing home.
Oh, man. 91-78.
It is like
Kawhi
the Spurs
throw
black and stuff.
Lou with all
I'm
the
confused.
Time in the
I'm
world for three. No, but Leonard with a bear hug rebound.
Oof.
And the Clippers put 14 back on
like
the shot
apple.
Clock. Look to the dotted line and drops it in. Kawhi picked
Easy.
Up by Bellinelli. His mouth begins
Easy.
To water.
He said his mouth begins
Steps
to water.
Steps to his left for the long deuce and knocks it in.
Why is it
tonight? Look at the statue right now. Kawhi,
he's probably the happiest guy ever for landing Paul George and Kawhi. Points. And they ain't got Paul George playing. I forgot. When Paul George comes back, their defense is going to be crazy. Bigger roll, Patrick Beverly.
Around the defensive line, back into the paint, the fade, the fire.
Once he gets to that key, give him a little bit of space to put it up.
Kawhi Leonard, he has the last 38, 11 rebounds, for the crazy. Clippers.
Oh boy, he was going off from the beginning. I think he had like maybe 6 or 8 points of the first 10 points for the Clippers. And you know, I didn't even realize the Clippers were playing home because their new colorway or whatnot with their away kit, it's just football, bruv.
Stupid.
With their away jerseys and their new settings, you know, I'm used to it being white or it being blue or red or something, but black, I thought they were playing at the San Antonio Spurs arena, but it clearly wasn't. But anyways, he killed it, he did his thing. No facial expressions. Kawhi was being Kawhi Leonard, doing nothing but what he does all the time, and shit. I don't know if he'll win MVP this season. Has he won MVP? I don't think so. I think if there's any time that Kawhi Leonard can win the MVP, it might be this season. But I don't think he'll do it. It's just too many players, like, who are more, I guess, in the race to win it than Kawhi Leonard. He doesn't care. He's just trying to win, but you never know. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, let me know. Check me out on Instagram. Check me out on Twitter. You know, I'm on the social. Follow me on there. Comment, like, subscribe on here. Let me know what you guys want to see, you know. I'm going to keep this going on the daily, yo. Hope you guys have a nice day. Peace.